Fundamentally, Novartis is a data company, and I think data science is going to allow us to unlock even more insights across every element of our business, whether it's in R&D, whether it's in manufacturing, whether it's in sales and marketing, or whether it's in getting our medicines to more patients. I'm incredibly excited about the power of these technologies to enable us to do even more as a company.
Well, I think you can see from the event and from the buzz generated as well of how much we're becoming a data company and really having data science at the very core.
I think Novartis is in an ideal position to take the lead in the application of data science and machine learning in life sciences and healthcare. I think there are many, many factors. There are many structural factors that mean Novartis is well positioned. But I actually think the most important thing of all is having the drive and the commitment and the energy to do so. I think VAS is clearly leading the charge on this.
Data science is not a task that you just go give to someone to do, leave at their doorstep and walk away. It's a real integrative process that involves subject matter expertise, non-data science people who understand the field of what they're working on to complement with the data science folks so that they can come to solutions.
For communities around the world, data and digital is really key to be able to access healthcare and to get better quality of healthcare. It's a true connector between the communities, the patients and their families, the providers and the health system.
They were very interesting, the 3-minute pitch. They move from molecules to artificial intelligence or to sales. So it was very interesting to see other colleagues like us from small CPOs.
Seeing VAS and the thrust that he's putting on digital and data, and when he said we are a data company, data science company, that was pretty cool.
There are many people who have done various works around various different products and various different models around using all the different types of machine learning techniques. So we got to know all this in a short span of time, which is very good.
It's very nice to see all the teams joining together and see what everybody is working on in Novartis. It's, I mean, so much stuff going on. I wasn't aware that so much is going on. So that was really insightful again.
Well, data science and AI are probably the two most important fields, not just in the biopharma industry, but in all other industries right now. It's really changing the way we think about business and how we actually add value to our customers and other stakeholders. So I couldn't be more excited to be here at this conference.
If you look at across the value chain, from early discovery, NIBR, to all the way to manufacturing and supply chain, Novartis Tech Ops and all of that, we are essentially already have become a data-driven company. We are generating humongous amount of data across this value chain. And it's to us to now start getting use to use that data to benefit our associates who are actually on the front line, either doing drug discovery or drug development or commercial launch or manufacturing or supply chain.